Don't panic. Thrashing around, splashing, or making waves attracts these razor-tooth fish. They have sensors along the sides of their body that detect vibrations in the water. Making noise and a commotion may provoke them. Red-bellied piranhas can make noises to warn and intimidate you. It could be a soft croaking, a drum-like percussive sound, or even a bark. And they will attack you if they feel threatened. So swim away calmly and quietly.